Tort Belfort.
Ready? Ready?
Let's go fight. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
This was AFK for a second.
Vitor Belfort.
Hit him up, Maya.
Hook is one of the best weapons he possesses. Keep an eye out for it in this fight. They clinch here early.
Whoa. I ain't see that coming.
How quick is that jump? And back up. Oh, what a big left hand by Vitor Belfort. Once again,
whoa, I'm bugging. I'm bugging.
Over the top. Body kick, look at that. Big straight punch. Combination kick land.
Oh, he bugging. Okay.
Oh, that's a big left. Boy, he is swinging for the fences. Nice shot.
Combination.
He's got to press up against the cage here. Working for control. And another one gets to the head.
Hit that.
He's dominant from this position. He landed a huge uppercut. He hurt him with that.
Oh, he's not even bogging the.
That's a big hook.
Oh, is he stuck right here?
He's doing a really good job of timing his shots and landing a good series of strikes here.
I don't even know if.
Great work inside the clinch. Excellent dirty boxing. Good hook by Belfort.
Again.
If I get knocked out and I'm got him in the clinch, right?
Damage.
Is he out? That was so weird, yo. I really don't even know what just happened. I ain't even gonna front. I think he only tried to one transition though. I don't know how strong. I know his ground game is like a 90 something, but that was just weird. That was weird. I ain't gonna front. I think I was going to win anyway, even if I ain't had
it.
Demian Knight wins by knockout.